First, I will show you how to create a website with following menus: say, Home, About, Services, Jobs, Forum, Contact. Every WebCloud websites have a default Home menu. Next, we will create About menu. Since we are running the site first time, it will ask you to set the page template. Since we are creating About menu, we will select Tree menu page template. Then, click on Continue. Then, you can change menu name as About. Give page title here. Here, you can add to the contents of the page. If you want to set the SEO optimization parameters, that is, search engine optimization parameters, you can set it from here. Here, we can add title for the page. Title is added from here. Again, give some page description here. Then, set the keywords. Now, update the changes and go to the page. Refresh the page to see the result. Here, you will see the title which we had given. Now, what about the page description and keywords? These details will be fetched by the search engine, if you set it correctly. Actually, these are kept as meta tags of the page. To view this, write anywhere on the webpage and select Inspect Element. See here. So when you search it in the internet, you will see this title and meta tags. This is one SEO type settings. After enabling this checkbox, you can upload the image here. Select the social media websites here. When we share this page in the selected social media websites, you can see that the link will appear with the uploaded image and given title, tags and. This is how social media sharing works. Next important feature is page rotation. Here, first we have to add different contents to the page. When this is enabled, for each page refresh of the page, content will be changed, contents of the page will be rotated randomly along these different contents, for each page refresh content of the page will be changed from the previous one, these contents will be rotated cyclically. You can check enable and change these SEO related features. Another important feature is the header. See this about page which we have added, there is a header image. This is an example of image header. Here, select HTML header and add. Write the HTML header code here. Here HTML content is simply the heading given with some divided tags. You can even add your own content webpage inside an iframe here.
Now add and save the settings here.